Before 7 o'clock, the unveiling of Brenda Crocker Angel's Lamb of God sculpture. This is what you've been hearing about on KXOJ. I want to announce right now, if you get a chance to look sort of to the, as you're looking at the stage, to the right of the stage, this is the sculpture that you've been hearing about, the 16-foot Lamb of God sculpture that was prepared for Sculpt America and Brenda Crocker Angel. It is time for the unveiling.
Go ahead.
Basically, this sculpture, when I walked up here and saw this sculpture, the anointing was so powerful. It just, I felt like I was going to fall on the ground. It is the most amazing sculpture I've ever seen in my entire life. I've never seen anything like this. And right now, I'm shaking because it's just so powerful. Right, standing right here, it's just the power of God. It's just awesome. Just right now, where I stand.
Our experiences in the record industry, music industry, playing stuff like this.
When they unveiled this, it was just incredible. I just chills just shot over my body. It's the most incredible thing I've ever seen. Hearing about it for a long time, but to really see it, it's just hard to explain unless you're here actually experiencing it. I think they did a great job. I hope a lot of people get to see it.
Okay, whenever you're ready, so what are your thoughts?
I took one look at that sculpture and began to weep, and then I remembered how the scriptures say Jesus wept. I was so thankful for what he did.
Thank you.
You guys enjoy the rest of your night. Thanks for having us.
Sing it to him, sing it.